Class two.
Spinny technique. So we started off practicing 6 feet, turns that change directions, rock, step, and then we try to keep the momentum going on the ends and think about keeping our feet parallel and twisting on the floor rather than stepping over ourselves. 5, 6, 7, and rock, step, parallel feet, and freeze, spin. So we still have momentum left at the end. We built that up from a flip turn into a move.
Step, rotate, and round we go. That was kind of like the American spin, but we're keeping the arms low and nice, frame on top of the interesting handle that comes out in the tuck turn.
We really focused on how leaders actually have to do plenty of dancing through and moving through this to get the followers to go.
So as we're going, instead of just trying to stay motionless, we're trying to really go with every single thing that we do. To make it as clear as possible what it is that we want followers to do, because we can't figure it ourselves, I should really expect them to. Then we started trying to interrupt what we were doing, and do like the elbow catch technique of the American spin, but catching still holding that hand. So we were going 1, 2, 3, and 4, round we went, then out, and catch, and round we go. Finishing up however we wanted, but that was the main thrust of what we were going for. When we do that one with a catch, we can slow down that triple step by way of the catch. So we can go bump, bang, bump, bang, bump, bang, and catch it there, and rock, step. There's just one variation of getting out.